The European Union has ordered a multi-billion euro fine against Google for violating antitrust rules, saying the high-tech giant unfairly used its dominant Android operating system to squelch competition. This is the European Competition Commissioner announcing the fine Wednesday.
Today, the Commission has decided to fine Google 4.34 billion euros for breaching EU antitrust rules. Google has engaged in illegal practices to cement its dominant market position in Internet search.